I'm going to begin by counting from 5 to 1.